hearty welcome to Chubby Champs. Al Haramain English School, affiliated to CBSE, runs classes from 1 to 12. We started our classes on the 5th of June. On account of the current situation, we are moving on with virtual classes. Initially, we began with WhatsApp classes and we are shifting to Cisco WebEx classes now. Let me invite Alina Afaf for the prayer.
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
So may I now invite A.M. Abubakar sir, assistant manager of our school, to inaugurate the Praveshnolsavam of WebEx classes.
Hi, my dear kids and parents, I am very happy to meet you. ഇത് ഇന്ന് നമ്മുടെ പ്രവേശനോത്സവമാണ്. നിങ്ങൾക്കറിയാവുന്ന പോലെ സാധാരണ പ്രവേശനോത്സവത്തിൽ നിന്നും വ്യത്യസ്തമായി ഇപ്രാവശ്യം നമ്മൾ സാധാരണ ക്ലാസ് റൂം പ്രവേശനമല്ല, ഓൺലൈൻ ഉത്സവമായിട്ടാണല്ലോ ആചരിക്കുന്നത്. അതോടൊപ്പം ഈ സുദിനം ദൈവനാമത്തിൽ ഇനോഗ്രേറ്റ് ചെയ്തുകൊണ്ട്, ഉദ്ഘാടനം ചെയ്തുകൊണ്ട് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഒരിക്കൽ കൂടി നന്ദി, നമസ്കാരം, ജയ് ഹിന്ദ്.
I am extremely privileged to call upon our ever gracious and vibrant principal, Mrs. Safia TM, to address you.
Good morning, everyone. Assalamu alaikum. How are you, my kids? Glad to meet you all. You would have seen today the school, your teachers, the section head Ganga ma'am, your class teacher, and all the other teachers. We are all waiting for you eagerly. You are happy with your parents at home. We want to see you with your new bags, your books, and of course, all the other things at school you will be enjoying. We are eagerly waiting for your presence at school. Parents, you are taking care of the kids at home well. We appreciate you. Children from Brainy and other classes are also there in class 1. Brainy children, hi, how are you? Students from out are also there in the class. Now from tomorrow onwards, we'll be having our classes in WebEx. Till now, people were learning in WhatsApp. Good day to all of you. Thank you.
So here comes our highly energetic and enthusiastic section head, Mrs. Ganga Rajendran, to speak a few words.
Good morning, students. How are you all? I'm sure that you are missing school and friends very much. We are also missing you in school. Now that you are learning through phone, it's not interesting, right? May Allah Almighty help us to rejoin fast. Okay. My dear parents, good morning. I'm sure that you are really having a tough time to keep school at home. Hope and wish that the situation changes fast and our kids rejoin us. Let me brief you about our system of education. We at Haramain are following the elementary system of education. It is different from the way we all learned at school. Even though we follow the CBSE syllabus, here we use the whole brain system of teaching, WBT approach we say, where the child is delivered different skills along with the knowledge from books. Also, the students is asked to mirror the teacher where the learning has become more interesting, interactive and enjoyable. They learn from the teacher through mirroring, and through Teach OK method, the peer learning is also done. This system will help the parents to recap from home. To keep them quiet in class, we follow 5 basic rules. Rule number 1 is follow the instructions of the teacher. Second, if they want to answer something, they will raise their hands. So, the teacher will understand that the child wants to tell something to her. The third is, if they want to move in class, they'll show like this, so that they are telling the teacher that I want to move from here. The fourth rule is, think smart. They cannot just say as they like. They will think properly and they will tell. And if the child is doing all these four rules, the fifth law is teacher will be very happy. Make your teacher happy. By following all these rules, the learning becomes more pleasant, enjoyable, and also bring discipline in class. Our evaluation method is also based on reading, writing, thinking skills along with social skills also. The children have become more technical, mechanical nowadays. So it is our duty to make them remember the values and social ethics. We expect the support and cooperation from each of you for a fruitful and productive academic year. Thank you all with a prayerful note that we recover the current situation and join back school soon. Dear kids, stay safe, take care, see you soon. Thank you.
Hi, good morning. Assalamu alaikum. I'm Makbula, class teacher of 1st C. I'm taking English for you.
Hi, good morning. I'm your English teacher, Adina ma'am.
Hi, good morning students. My name is Reshma Tekin. I am taking maths for you.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Good morning kids. I am Maimuna. I am taking Quran for you. If you have any queries related with Quran, you can contact me.
Okay. Namaskaram kunjungale. Ellarkum sugano. Enna manasilayo? Naan ningada Malayalam teacher aanu. Ente peru Reshmi.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I am Fatima. I am your Arabic and Islamic teacher.
Assalamu alaikum. I am Shaima, your Islamic studies teacher.
Hi, I am Anup Kumar. I am your art teacher.
Good morning, children. I am Dilna, your physical education teacher.
Hi, I am Abdul Manaf. I am your physical education teacher.
Good morning, my dear children. My name is Prabili. I am your IT ma'am. Let us meet your friends, okay?
Assalamu alaikum. I am Aisha.
Assalamu alaikum. I am Fazam Fias.
Hi friends. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Hanna Mari. My name is Hanna Mari from Kaushali.
Assalamu alaikum. I am Sai.
Hi. Assalamu alaikum. I am Julia Khadija.
Hi friends, Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad Ziyan.
Assalamu alaikum, I am Muhammad Ibrahim.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad Zaisha Nasir. I want to see you all soon.
Assalamu alaikum. Hi friends, I am Rabin.
Assalamu alaikum. Hi friends, I am Muhammad Rahman.
Assalamu alaikum. I am Ihan Hussain.
Assalamu alaikum, friends. I am Aydin Ahir.
Awaiting to meet our little champs. Till then, take care and stay safe.